We want to find a formula for f inverse of t if f of t is equal to 6t minus 3. So that's what we're going to do. We know that f of f inverse of t is equal to t. That's how f inverse of t is defined. And now if you look at f of something, what is it? It's 6 times the something minus 3. And so if I take the 3 and add it to both sides, I have t plus 3 is 6 times the thing I want, therefore the f inverse of t is equal to t plus 3 divided by 6.